Each year, 67,000 bike riders in this country end up in emergency rooms with head injuries. Many are children who are not wearing helmets. New Jersey law now requires all kids 16 and under to wear bike helmets. But safety experts say if you want youngsters to listen, you've got to teach them early.